guy on his crank bait. Every time I do, he's always a good one too. If I catch one today, I'm gonna put him in live. I'm gonna add him to the fish fry. Since crappie's so good to eat. Yeah. That crankbait just a second before we leave this area. It looks about like it, don't it? Every time I turn the camera off. Right in the nose. Oh, my bad, dude. About the same size as that other one, though. Yep, I got a box. They might, as soon as I pause that thing. He's right on top up there. I got to tighten my drag a little bit. Throw that red jacket on, y'all. Yeah.
I got another one.
Oh, he barely hooked too. Might be stacked up on this. Keep this off of it. Man, look how fat he is. I got them fired up and don't want to get out there. He didn't nail it as hard, but I think he missed it kind of. Now if we just catch a few more like that, dial in a pattern, that would be nice. I was just thinking about picking up the crankbait and crank it. Because there's a lot of rock on this point. He was actually up there kind of shallow. out of there. Ooh, pretty good one. Got him on camera. Yeah, don't get me one of those hooks, buddy.
Pretty sure I got it on camera, yep. Do what?
Yeah. The feelings ain't very mutual. He's pretty, he fat, look at him. Knocked the crap out of it, too. I mean, he's smacked, and he might have been the majority of them out there on brush piles. Said, no, I might have to do a little graphing on the side of him if you locate one. And try it, but. But see, that's what I prefer, I love to do, is be offshore like that. But I also love to hit the bank like this. Yeah. Yeah. How? He ain't no monster. He's pretty though. You know what? Yeah. Told you. There's a brush pile somewhere right out here. Always seems like there's a few. I like square bills around wood. They deflect better in my opinion.